614 at KFRC with Dave Diamond. If you think Lulu's taking over the station, you're wrong. The chick is just making a whole lot of bread, that's all.
A young girl's hair needs gentle care.
Big 610, the golden rule.
For those of you whose eyes are wide open, dust the cobwebs from your ear. Reflect upon the station where strange people meet but seldom speak. Reflections of a beer can glow, and only the young know. Tranquility and peace, it's quite untrue. But if we stick together, there ain't nothing we can't do. 619 at KFRC. Playing Panama Red's poker game and drawing a full house, this is Dave Diamond. Only to lose out to an empty one, but it's the good glitter of the Big 610 on this Thursday night that has to make you feel good. A whiter shade of pale, 1969. Datsuns are here. I like the clever way I get into commercials. Don't you, folks? It's a four-door sedan, four-door station wagon, a choice of two sports cars, and you can pick up a sporty new Datsun two-door.
Dave Diamond.
Cooking.
KFRC.
Another first from the Big 610. Jose Feliciano in concert. Saturday night, the 21st at the Masonic. Don't miss it.
I know a cat named Way Out Willie.
Dave Diamond. KFRC.
I don't want to get personal or anything, but K.O. Bailey has now got a heating pad on his leg where he has been kicked by one of the Big 610 secretaries. Don't want to say he's a freaky or anything, but he's now in love with a girl. Peaches and cream swirl from Borden's. Just the right combination of fruity peach ice cream.
KFRC.
No grandstand melodramatics from the Diamond. I am just glad there is you on the other side of that box, and I'm in here. We can make it.
We gotta say goodbye.
More? Okay. Get a copy of Teen Magazine at newsstands everywhere, north or south.
The Big 610.
Thank you, Sandy. As you well know, when I first met Sandy, I bit her. Child has been calling me up ever since. I don't think I'll have anything to do with her, however, because I do believe she wants... I gotta go down to the grocery store.
If you feel that you can't go home, just look over your shoulder.
I'll be there to give you all the love you need. And I'll be
four tops would reach out for me. Well, I just got back from the grocery store. I love to go down to the Lucky Stores and hang around and pinch the bread. I also, there's a chick down there that's a checkout girl, and I kind of dig her, and I go down there and stand around and crack my knuckles and, you know, act cute. It's 6:49 with Dave Diamond at the Big 610.
Revlon introduces the first oil-free medicated blusher.
San Francisco weather.
You might remember my last romance when I was dating the girl down at the doggy diner, and that didn't work out because she fell in love with a hot dog. Now, listen, we're going to have continually fair weather and warm through Saturday, low overcast tonight with a low near 55, and a high tomorrow should be around 70 in the city. The Big 610 is glad to spread the word about your group or organization's upcoming event. Grassroots in that Midnight Confessions. I was just over here doing mine, little sabbatical thing. 6:57 with Dave Diamond, cooking on the Big 610.
Solon Gray, columnist for the San Francisco Evening Tannehill.
Feliciano.
The Big 610,
the dang-wing bat of the diamond mine, flying the giant vibrator through the vacant ball bearings of the vacillating Vaseline jar, viciously violating the visions of Molly. And you know that child sure knows how to ball. Little Richard! Just remember that old ancient Hollywood Hills head saying, the hand that cradles the rock surely one day may roll the world. You know that's the motto of the diamond mine as we sit all alone on the second level with you in the deep weed of yesterday's harvest, waiting for the band to play for their review. I think someone's ready to pass the fat around, so let's all begin to chew. The manor is in love with the maid upstairs, which is going to get him in a whole lot of trouble, but that's cool. 7:10 with Dave Diamond at the Big 610 on this Thursday night.
Nutriment. You drink it to gain weight.
Yeah.
Had to buy K.O. Bailey a case of that because he got mad at me because I made a remark about his laundry that he left in here the other night. And I still want to say it was a little gamey. A couple of pieces of articles got up and walked around the studio. Scared me to death. All the flavor you want in beer is in hams, the smooth. Get some today.
The Big 610 Golden.
Old Town.
Diamond, KFRC.
Reminder, Jose Feliciano in concert, the 21st at the Masonic, presented by the Big 610. As we float through the groovy land of KFRC, it's the Diamond Mine. You and me, the children of darkness, ever mindful of the presence of the warm glow of the icy oatmeal on level number 2 of the Diamond Mine.
People say...
Ladies and gentlemen... The beat goes on.
KFRC, San Francisco.
7:31 in the city. This is Dave Diamond. Pouring it on from Bush.
KFRC.
Listen, if you want one of those pictures of me recuperating from my nervous breakdown and giving the nurse a bird, I have those pictures available. All you have to do is write to a picture, Diamond Mine, KFRC, San Francisco. It's 7:33. Here's Johnny Nash. Feels pretty good. I can dig a little pain. You know that. It's Johnny Nash. Hold me tight. 7:36 with Dave Diamond. I may have to put on some weight after that.
Nutriment. You drink it to gain weight.
I run around a lot, and I just can't gain weight with ordinary meals.
What?
Because, I eat a lot, and like my mother says, I always have a hole in my foot. Obviously, I needed something that would add to what I was eating.
Start off your day with Carnation Instant Breakfast, and shuffle off to Buffalo.
Someone want to call me an ambulance?
San Francisco weather.
Get me a hypo or something. Continued fair and warm through Saturday. Some overcast tonight. A high tomorrow in the city of 70. Woodside Atherton Auxiliary stages a tally-ho horse show for the benefit of the Stanford Children's Convalescent Hospital this Saturday at Menlo Circus Club in Atherton. KFRC reminds you tickets are available at the gate. Tally-ho horse show.
KFRC.
Box tops. Riding side saddle. That's a special request for Placerville? That's way up there north in the mining country. 7:57 here with Dave Diamond on the Big 610.
When you taste mug old-fashioned root beer.
All right, for the Vandellas, I can't dance to that music. We're playing Devil May Care. Listen, it's 8:04. This is Dave Diamond on the Big 610 through the murky mist of a Thursday night in the Diamond Mine. Phone lines open at 433-4610. Down in Creek Alley, that's where I want to be. McGuinn and McGuire, just a getting higher. It's 8:13. This is Dave Diamond with Lulu on the Big 610. Like to pull your hair, Lulu. This kind of makes you want to run out and have a Hydrox cookie party, doesn't it? Ah, you better. It's 8:17 with Dave Diamond here at KFRC. I love Hydrox cookies.
Still, the moon is glowing.
Rub them on my elbows a lot. Kiss them.
The day is done, but you're still going.
Even bit one of them.
You need a change of pace to ease your mind.
When I became 12 years old, I started eating.
How old are you now, dear?
Between snacks, I ate every chance I got.
Sit over here by me.
And I take Nutriment because I like it. Just grab the can, shake it up, and put my straw in it and drink it. One in the morning with my breakfast, and one in the evening.
Nutriment is an easy way to add calories to your daily diet. Nutriment is a nutritionally complete liquid food, 375 calories per can.
How old is this girl?
Used regularly, it helps balance your diet. And a balanced diet is important to healthful weight gain and body development.
Right now, I feel great. I think Nutriment has done wonders for me, and I'm still taking it.
Now, there are 6 delicious flavors. Try new strawberry and new chocolate marshmallow. Nutriment, from Mead Johnson. You drink it to gain weight.
KFRC!
I think that child's about 38. I'm not sure, but I just bit her arm. It's a little crusty.
I want to pay.
Wait till you see a picture of Jeannie Riley. You want to sock it to her. That's what you want to do. It's 8:39, and this is Dave Diamond at the Big 610. Here they come.
Here they come. See the neat
double
pigs on the marching. And the place
that they're marching to is seeing.
Hey, did you know Sears has... I like that when I do that. Hey, did you know that... I love that. Did you know Sears has a present... I'm cool. Just in time for back to school, and all you have to do is go by and ask for that present in Sears Junior Bazaar Department. It's your Neat Nick book covers, all free. And while you're there, check out the Leather Look Separates put together with fashion know-how. The boys suit with a body-shaped jacket. Leather Look Separates that feel and act like real leather. Also, take a look at the groovy body shirt in the newest color for fall squash gold. See it at Sears, the Junior Bazaar, and get your free book cover.
Here they come, see the Neatniks all are marching. And the place that they're marching to is
KFRC.
As I was saying to Tonto just the other night, the reason the Lone Ranger wore a mask is because the Lone Ranger was a girl, that's why. I don't want to get personal, but if you'd like, I do have some Dave Diamond doggy bags left around here you might want to take down to wherever you grit down. Here's Chris Farnall's Out of Time!
You don't know what's going on.
Good grief, I got a nosebleed from that.
You've been away for too long.
Baby. That's Chris Farlow. Man, I dig that record. Produced by Mick Jagger. It's 8:47. This is Dave Diamond on the Big 610. I'm afraid they're here again, folks. Direct from Pinocchio's, I believe.
Hello, sir. A little surprise for the little woman from the little flower shoppy around the little corner. We have a special today on roses, begonias, and nightshades.
No, I want that savage. Big vase of carnations there in the window.
Ah, yes. 24 of our most beautiful blooms. Just let me wrap them up.
Oh, no, don't bother. I'll eat them here.
Good gracious, sir, what is it you're doing?
Janis Joplin. So heavy. Take a little piece of my heart. Now is 7 on the Big 30. It's 8:51 with Dave Diamond at KFIRC. RC. That's Al Wilson. That's a snake. Went from 25 to 9 on the Big 30. I'm a little upset. A little uptight now. K.O. Bailey came in and put a little bad copy on my pants that I got on. He said that he saw Cameron Mitchell wear a pair of them on a late show the other night. Well, I happen to think Cameron Mitchell's heavy.
Here's Bob 1 for A1 slacks.
Double your trousers, double your legs.
So is Forrest
Tucker. With A1 racers, tapers, and...
It's 10 golden.
Oh, that always hurts my feelings when a cat plays a lot of bad copy on my like that. Well, K.O.'s got his heating pad here tonight. He's going to be doing his show with that heating pad on his leg. I can dig it. Listen, I gotta get the devil out of here because I got some big commitments tonight, but I'll be back tomorrow night at 6. Leave nose, turn unstoned, diamond lovers, and I'll see you around the campus. Good night.
I keep a close.